May the gods grant you luck for your efforts.
I hope it is good luck.
Thank you for your help. You did not have to do this.
Kind and courageous people live the best lives. But it can be a difficult path to keep.
I have tried to live well. It is enough that the gods know that, even if the name Harek Gund is forgotten in Midgard.
So, what will you do now that this task is done?
Done? That was to announce my arrival. Now I leave this world. Enjoy your life. To Asgard!
What? Wait!
Thank you!
Thor's hammer. That was a shock. Must be careful now.
Thank you.
with you.
Keep the boat a bit of distance.
Keep focused.
Let's keep a sharp watch. Svargi.
What? Thank you.
God raises. Die Führerin Halfdan.
Hann var dreigilega í skjaldborginu.
Segðu mér ef þér þarfnast meira svefn, Lukagorn.
Fleiri tíðindi.
Sing, my ravens. Save it for later.
Welcome, traveler, to our lush and fertile shores.
I did not expect to find anyone on this island.
And why not? This is England, home to a nation of Saxons and Danes. Our shores are open for trade.
England? That is not what I expected.
Many from Norway find the trip dizzying, but fortunately you have me to guide you. I know the land better than my own son.
Are you all right?
My son, nesting with the Picts north of Hadrian's Wall. Who knows what schemes they're hatching, or the sort of people they might send to spy on me.
You said something about a tour?
Of course, a tour. Follow me. This is the city of London, first built by the Romans during ancient times. We have not seen builders like that since.
I guess they had to work with what they had.
These are the Dover Cliffs, famous for their bluebirds. Here is Jorvik, the Dane city of trade. Keep this between us, but King Alfred has a plan for Jorvik.
I see.
This is Hadrian's Wall, our last line of defense against the barbarous Picts.
It is a line of sorts.
At the end of our tour is Winchester, the heart of Wessex, where is King Alfred? Those honorless Picts, they have taken the king! We must seek them north of Hadrian's Wall!
Where are you, my king?
I'm sure he is somewhere.
King, what happened? Why won't you speak?
Who in hell's name are you? Why are you going through my things? Thor's balls, you found it. Why did you take it back? You set him off again,
traitor! The king won't speak to me. You cut out his tongue.
He has no tongue.
Because you cut it out.
You're his son?
Do not feed this fantasy. His wits wither and become those of a babe. I took him here to ease his madness, but it grows worse. I try using reason or playing along, but he hears only what he wants to hear.
Only what he wants to hear. I have an idea that could help, if you let me. Old man, your king is worn out from his ordeal. I can hear him speak very softly. He is praising you. He wants to thank...
Hising.
He wants to thank Hising for his loyalty to the crown.
What else does he say?
You walk in a dream. It is time to wake.
What are you saying?
What is real may not be as pleasant as a fantasy. But you have people in this world who honor you.
It does not matter what you tell me is real. This is what I believe. I believe Alfred has sold us out to the Picts.
You betrayed your nation and your people! I denounce and dethrone you!
It is a harsh choice, but sometimes you must put fire to a wound to heal it.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There's courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you.
Still at war with England?
That tough old fox is still hanging on. I admit, I am impressed.
Come and drink! Let us amuse the gods!
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you.
Welcome back, Wolfkist.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else?
That's all I need for now.
Fine. Come back anytime.
Yeah.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight. Writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Alli's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drengir. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true King of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Drengir do I raise my blade.
Going to feed the worms.
I'll cut your cord!
You honor me with your skill and ferocity. That is all that matters.
Going to...
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, over through kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear, when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight, writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. So, together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenger. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Drenger who I raise my blade.
Your time's up! Time's up!
You honor me with skill and ferocity. That is all that matters.
Your corpse!
You're a long way from any warp. Hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok. We built the...
All
of... We are... It was... He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back. Held tight. Writhing like a fly on a... I did not...
It is with great honor I will fight a true Drenger. When you're ready.
Very well. For Ragnar Lothbrok, the true king of Norway.
For Ragnar, for glory, for the wandering Drengir do I raise my blade. Honor me with skill and ferocity. That is all that matters. You're not. You are a true Drenger. Ragnar would have liked. A fitting end to honorable war. Now I go to see my brother. He who laughed at death. Scourge of all England, Ragnar Lothbrok.
Farewell, Drenger. Listen for hoofbeats and follow the Valkyries home.
Thank you.
Finnum dýrgripa.
To the waves.
Hey, I hope you work.
Huh.
Go meet your god.
We must row in these waters.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Sing us a song.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The neighbor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors, and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior Skuld. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Sigurd Horsson!
Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Abel Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkiss. Squeal as your mother squealed.
Like your father was weak! I need no weapons but these hands! Pray for death!
Won your prize, Wolfkist, the glory of my death.
for this? Your coward father is empty sacrifice. Heed the price of our war, Wolfkist. The harvest of three dead generations. All the names unknown. It all means nothing. No.
My plan will not be forgotten!
I fought as I did, as hard as I did, to survive. For I know what awaits us in the end. Only darkness.
Clan, your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must, into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debt repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers. Fire!
You
fight!
Pursuit of vengeance has made you predictable.
You are a shadow of your father, Gorm. Weak and witless.
And you will leave this place as ashes on the wind.
Coward Gorm flees. His father dies twice today.
Let the coward go!
Eivor, the breath of battle rises from my brow. The skalds will sing of this night.
We have won the day, but Gorm escaped. He fled north to King Harald's domain.
Let that bruised piglet run where he may. His father is dead. His clan is no more. We are the masters of Ruyavilke.
A toothless cub may grow to be a dangerous wolf.
Eivor, stop. Listen, you have reclaimed your honor. Enjoy the night's victory. Tomorrow, we will celebrate.
You're right, brother. You're always right.
Guthormr, relay news of our victory to your nephew, the king.
I have done so already, Sigurd. He'll be more than pleased, and will ensure you pride of place at his Althing at Ulriksdalir.
Tell him we will come. Battle flushed and singing songs of glory.
Keep company with kings, and he will soon have a crown of your own.
If the fates have spun it so, linger here and loot what you can. I will bring news of our victory to father before he leaves for Harald's Althing.
I know, Sunan. Another time.